Hey everybody, Cookie TVX, Common Sense. I woke up and seen on the news feed what Bow Wow said about Brandon T. Jackson, about doing a lottery ticket too. And Bow Wow said they are not friends, they're TV friends, and that he can't mess with them because he got weird overnight and he's too much into God. How does that make you not want to be somebody friend? You can deal with all the snake movements, all the robberies, all the contracts not right. You can deal with it, but you can't mess with that fucking Illuminati shit. He believes in God too much. What does that mean, Bao? What does that mean? Who do you believe in too much? The slave masters. You are the in-house slave. And the slave got loose and he's trying to tell y'all how to get the fuck out of there. But nope, master do me good. Master give me everything I need. You some dangerous going out there to do that. Talk about some freedoms. You gone. And we're about to run right into the house. You guys cannot break that fucking oath. What is the point of it all? Man ain't did nothing to you. He ain't did nothing to you. He not lying about what he doing. I get y'all all make money, but then when the money is gone or it's getting low, you got to get desperate to start doing stupid shit to keep up with who you was years ago. Like the Learjet, like the jet shit. Like you said, you know, going to get on the fucking jet and you didn't. You got on fucking, I don't know, Southwest, something, I don't know. Instead of just admitting that you get on, everybody gets on a regular plane, man. You got to keep taking the list. You got appointments and shit. You got to go somewhere fast. You don't have to lie about being on a regular fucking plane, but you do. Because random people can't see Bow Wow on a plane in your mind. Because you built this goddamn character so goddamn high. And when you fall down, you start going crazy. You start getting depressed. You start putting your life in line. You're trying to get shit right. Start lying, making up shit. This man did nothing to you, bro. And now y'all go blackball him. He already blackballed, but now you're going to put the stamp on him. Ain't nobody want to work with him. He just weird overnight and he believes in God too much. What? That shit messed up my morning, man. Messed up my motherfucking morning. Why can't he believe in God too much, bro? Shit started happening to you, and we see why now. Y'all always talk this God stuff. Y'all love, I want to thank God. I want to thank God for this. I want to thank God for what God are you thanking? Nobody ever says, I want to thank the Holy Lord Jesus Christ for giving me the note. They say, I want to thank God. And then do all these goddamn Illuminati hand gestures. Thou wilt, thou self is they motto or some shit like that. I forget. That shit's stupid, man. Thy wilt, thy, whatever the fuck he's saying. You know what that means? It means a purge. If he's telling you to do what you will, I just don't get why you would say he believes in God too much. Do he need to believe in it like 85%, 75%? 50%? I mean, what is the percentage of him loving God? What I mean, what, where do he got to stop and be in the middle at to so you can rock with him? Where? We want to know. Where is that? Y'all live this goddamn life, man. And y'all signed up for that type of shit, but then when it started getting real, y'all want to start crying and goddamn preaching and goddamn saying, they did this to me, and nobody told you to get on that goddamn couch. Nobody told you to go to that goddamn mansion party. And nobody told you to go to that little secret places where they just demolish y'all ass. Making you do all kind of sick shit. This man can't be his friend because he believes in God too much. All this chaos going on here, out here in this world right now, all this killing and murdering. We need God, bruh. A lot of it. A lot. Babies, kids, everybody's dying. Homeless is at the fucking highest ever. The depression. The design is almost to where it's supposed to be, and they're gonna shut all of us the fuck down. Because we separated, and some people don't want somebody else to love God too much. You see what the devil been doing, right? And you gonna sit here and say, we don't need God too much? Huh? Huh, Bell? Is that what you're feeling? My nigga. When you got into that domestic violence shit, man, what was you saying? What you said, damn, God, what that damn, what the hell? Man. God, I don't know what happened. But your God, you know, down under there, he said, this is what comes with it. This is what comes with it. When you sinning and doing all that shit, ain't nothing good gonna come. You got to go to the Lord. You got to go to God. And so you won't put a person in a lottery ticket too because they believe in God too much. So if your daughter starts believing in God too much, are you going to fucking stop hanging around with her? I know why you don't want him on lottery ticket, because he'll kill it. His part was the best part sitting there, man. Same as Roll Bounce, remember that? Remember Roll Bounce? When he was out there on them skates, them tight ass, stupid ass pants, with that afro, trying to get you some new skates, remember that? Kids, don't fucking listen to Bow Wow. Don't listen to him about shit. That's real. Listen to the music. Okay, you listen to the music and everything else. You listen to the music. But do not follow his fucking ideas, man. Do not follow him. He's sucked up in this goddamn Illuminati, goddamn gay bashing bullshit there that just all gay. One sex. We are one people. No, we ain't, nigga. God made man and God made woman. I don't think God make mistakes. So you gonna sit here and talk about you feel like you gay inside. Really? So God messed up? It just makes, I just don't get it, man. I just don't get it. And this is why we go through the shit we go through as a people. Kids, please don't listen to what that nigga say. It sounds stupid. I would never turn my back on a friend because he loved God too much. I want to be closer. Yeah, teach me what they talk about in there. The truth hurt. The truth hurt. This is why we're so divided as a people, man. People are at their worst at this point in time. And he believed in God. I just had to get on. That shit pissed me off, man. That shit pissed me off bad. I didn't want to believe that's what he said. I had to look. Like, no, he wouldn't say that. He's not stupid like that. He is. He definitely stupid like that. Just like that fucking video he made, or interview with him and Omarion. And he was acting like he was going to do something, talking about, I'm going to get my bodyguard, my security guard to handle that for me. If you don't get your fucking fruity gay ass out that goddamn door, dragging Omarion hand. Come on, you ain't talking about, he's the best dancer ever. You're really protected, ain't you? Y'all just think about what it takes to say something like that and why they will say something like that. And why. If you're going to stop your daughter at 50% when she's loving the Lord, you're going to say, okay, you stop right here. This is 50%. This is where you stop. Do not go 52. Do not go 53. Do not go 54. Or you will be like Brandon T. Jackson. And I will have to disown you. Because my master, he don't like you reading no books. He don't like you reading for the Lord. He feeding up good in here. Shoot, I give my life for master. Get some fucking backbone, man. Stand up, man. Try to look goddamn pretty all the goddamn time. No, nigga, that's not gonna make it. Stand up.
Come on. I see no changes. Wake up in the morning and I ask myself, is life worth living? Should I blast myself? I'm tired of being poor and even worse, I'm black. My stomach hurts, so I'm looking for a purse to snatch. Cops give a damn about a Negro. Pull a trigger, kill him, he's a hero. Get it to the kids, who the hell cares? One less hungry mouth on the welfare. First ship him, don't let him deal with brothers. Give him guns, step back, watch them kill each other. It's time to fight back, that's what Huey said. Two shots in the dark, now Huey's dead. I got love for my brothers, but we can never go nowhere unless we share with each other. We gotta start making changes. Learn to see me as a brother instead of two distant strangers. And that's how it's supposed to be. How can the devil take a brother if he's close to me? I let it go back to when we played as kids, but then it changed. That's the way it is. Come on.